on the ground. That doesn't help anything. Arctic high pressure moving in, so incredibly cold air, at least by March standards. Even with some sunshine this afternoon, we're talking possibly the coldest maximum temperature in the month of March on record in Omaha.
That's awful.
That's pretty bad. 3 degrees is what I'm forecasting for our high temperature this afternoon. Before we even get to this afternoon, though, dangerously cold right now. Clouds are starting to break up. We still have that north wind, though, about 15 to 20 miles per hour. So a breezy, just absolutely frigid start. That snow obviously pushing out of here. Our viewing area, for the most part, didn't see too much in the way of accumulation. Omaha just over an inch, but that's not going anywhere now. That's not going to melt over the next couple of days when you have air like this in place. Zero out at Epley. North wind at 17 miles per hour, making it feel much colder. But look just off to our north. And don't forget our winds right now coming out of the north. 13 below zero in Sioux Falls. That's a temperature. That's not a wind chill. That's an air temperature. 15 below zero up here, 17 below zero in Valentine, Des Moines right now at 3 below zero. This is what it feels like outside. 32 below zero for Norfolk right now. 21 below zero in Omaha. Plattsmouth and Falls City, those are the warmest numbers on the map, and they're at 17 below zero. 29 below zero now for York. So just dangerously cold this morning. We'll repeat this again heading into Monday. Some breaks in the clouds for this afternoon. Snow showers staying well off to our south. Really a very dry, cold pattern to start the week. We do see some warming, or I should say milding, which is not really a word, but just not going to be very warm by the end of the week. Barely back to our seasonal averages. 4 o'clock Monday, not too much going on. High pressure in place, clearing skies. Somewhat lighter winds to start the day, at least that's what we're hoping for. Otherwise, wind chills are really, really going to get down there. Remember, wind chill advisory in effect for the metro until noon today. We'll likely see these advisories again heading into Monday. But you can see in the way of precipitation and clouds, not much going on over the next few days after yesterday's snow. Just a couple slight chances for a flurry or sprinkle in there. Here's the computer model readout for wind chill. This is this morning, 7:30 a.m. Very cold around here. Still 9 a.m. We're still talking 20 to 30 below zero. Even by noon, we're talking 15 to 20 below zero. We're going to skip ahead until tomorrow morning, and I think our computer models are really too warm here. I think we'll be much colder than this, closer to 25 below zero for a wind chill in Omaha. In some spots of central and northern Iowa, they'll be talking wind chills closer to 30 to 35 below zero. 3 degrees. That is it for our high temperature today. 12 below zero, the temperature for early Monday morning. Of course, we already talked about the wind chills. 27 by Tuesday. We're back up to 30 with a slight chance of a flurry on Wednesday. A couple days in the 40s, though. Finally, some warming there. Thursday looks really nice, actually. Mostly sunny there. Slight chance of a shower on Friday.
All right, so we get through this and we get to warmer temperatures by Thursday or Friday, but do we see another one of these Arctic assaults?
I think we're okay for now. It looks like way off into 10-14 day type forecast, at least average or just below average, not record cold kind of air.
That's some good news.
Yeah,
it is. Thanks, Kyle. Mm-hmm.